Hello everyone, myself Monisha Acharya and I am legal intern at Lexis & Company. Today I am here in front of you to talk to you about the topic One Nation, One Election in India. So, first question arises, will it work or can it work in India? As you all know, our Prime Minister Narendra Modi had continuously emphasizes his focus on one nation, one election. According to him, for our country's development, this policy is very important, as every year there are many elections held in different states and huge amount of money is spent which can be used for the development process rather than spending it on election. So, before talking about one nation, one election, let us talk and discuss about the history of election in India. In India, first general Lok Sabha election was held between 1950 to 1951, and this Lok Sabha election was held according to the provision mentioned in the Indian Constitution. So, at that time, two biggest parties in election were Indian National Congress, that was led by Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, and other was Communist Party of India led by A.K. Gopalan. In India, elections are conducted in three levels. First is national level election, second is state level election and local body election. One nation, one election is one of the most discussed topic presently, as Prime Minister Narendra Modi have talked about it in All India Party meeting. He stated that there should be a single voters list in the country so that quality of time could be saved in favor of nation. He said for the local bodies election, that is panchayat, municipality election, and even for Vidhan Sabha and Lok Sabha election, there should be a common voter list. It will save the time and will help in the development of the countries. In India, Election Commission was set up in 1950 and its duty is to conduct the election in India and to have eye on it too. Local bodies election are conducted by State Election Commission, and every state have different State Election Commission. For this election, different voter list is presented, and in other hand, to conduct state assembly election and Lok Sabha election, it is in the hand of Election Commission of India, and they prepare the different voter list for the election. So Prime Minister Modi is talking about these two voter lists only, and he wanted to make them as common voter list for every level of election, which means one nation, one election, and people can give vote at any state level, at their own state, I mean, they can give vote at their own state with that one common voter list. Single voter list, this can only be prepared when state government will give permission to borrow the voter list from Election Commission of India to State Election Commission. In present scenario, few states are there, except them, all other state can borrow voter list from Election Commission of India, and that few state which cannot borrow this list are Uttar Pradesh, Odisha, Madhya Pradesh, Uttarakhand, Assam, Kerala, Arunachal Pradesh, Nagaland and Jammu and Kashmir. Common voter list will help the nation to conduct election in less expenses, plus it will consume less time. And do you think only BJP government raised this question for one nation and one election? No. In 1999 and 2004 also, Election Commission of India talked about bringing one nation and one election. And Law Commission in 2015 in their report recommended about it too. So, what do you think? To bring such a big change in a country, do we need any amendment or any changes in our Indian Constitution? No. Only we need to amend few of the articles. First is Article 243K and Article 243ZA, in which it is talked about local bodies election to be conducted by State Election Commission. So at the end we can say that in India we need one nation, one election system in order to save time and to stop all the delays that take place during the development projects. One common voter list will help the state to save their money and time both, and this can benefit our nation in its growing development process. I hope you have understood this topic, and for more such videos and for more such information, subscribe to our channel and do not forget to like, share and comment. Thank you.